and here another Innistad Midnight Hunt Draft Booster Box. Let's start cracking this box. Let's crack the seal. Just a small cut and the seal is gone. And once you pop, you cannot stop. And once you pop, in this case, you cannot go back. Let's start cracking this box. I usually try to go as fast as possible. I know that at the end of the day, this is what matters. The rare Galvanic iteration. Not really a very good card. The chase cards in the set. Mask of Prison Brand. Chase cards. The three Planeswalkers. Brennan 7. There's Vadrick. Brennan 7, Teferi and Darlin. But not only. Mulvey region. Meat Hook Massacre. Sigarda Slender. There's also a couple of interesting rare cards. Tofalar and Ogre of Autumn. Bios Apprentice. And the foil. Uncommon. In terms of value, apart from the three Planeswalkers and a couple of interesting mythic cards and the two rare cards, the land cycle, the dual land cycle, the slow aligned lands, not really a very strong land cycle consuming blob, not really a good mythic card, really not a good mythic card. There's Slugark Overslime. I was saying that the land cycle, the dual land cycle of Innistad Midnight Hunt, it's not really a very strong. There's Tovalar Huntmaster. Not really a very strong land cycle. Especially if you compare it with the Shocklands, Traumps, or even the Hunted Ridge, the Pathways. Those were unique, let's say, dual, or in case of the Therums, triple lands, very unique. But now that with rotation, Therums are gone, maybe this land cycle will see more play. Burn down the house, and there's a foil uncommon. Rite of Harmony. There's a second mythic card. Finally, a second mythic. Intrepid Adversary. Quite good. Quite good card. And a foil. Werewolf. Double face card. Werewolf. These adversary cards, they're seeing quite a good amount of play. There's another Tovalar. Equinox Showcase. Very happy about that card. Very, very happy about this card. And Tovalar, as I told you, is one of the most expensive rare cards. Vanquish the Horde. Very good board wipe card. So, for the time being, only two mythics. The Intrepid Adversary. Pinning Needle. Intrepid Adversary, it's quite good. Consuming Blob, it's not good. Let's see if we can pull a good mythic card. Stick Fingers. And there's a nice Hunted Ridge in foil. Okay, I take that. Maybe we can pick, or maybe we can hit a nice Lord of the Forsaken. No, this is not nice. This is not nice. Let me put it there. Rotten Ruin. I was saying maybe we can hit a nice foil showcase. Bloodline Culling, a rare or a mythic. That would be nice, especially the Equinox one. There's a Deserted Beach, extended art, or borderless. That's a nice card. Sungold Sentinel. Half box again. Half box gone. Moonveil Regent. Told you this is one of the best mythic cards apart from the three Planeswalkers. Death and Meat Hook Massacre. Meat Hook Massacre will see a lot and a lot of play. Especially, there's a rare Bridge Tracker. Especially in standard. It's a nice board wipe. Overgrown Farmland. And we have a Dead Bonnet Sprout. Double face card. Fungus, not a werewolf. Fungus. Innistrad is synonymous with double face cards. Unnatural Growth. This is a very good card. I thought it was mythic. Innistrad is synonymous with double face cards. And you will always pretend to see those type of cards. There's Vrenen 7 in foil. This is a very good hit. This is a very good hit. I thought this box was going to be a very bad box, but Vrenen 7 in foil, it's a very good hit. So that's the fifth mythic card, a foil Vrenen 7, not showcase or extended art. There's an egg and transform into a dragon. Sorry, I hit the camera. So overall, it's already a nice box. Vrenen 7 in foil. It's a nice hit. Memory Deluge. Good card. Very good card. You'll see that card being played in standard. Sure about it. You're seeing that card in Faithful Absence. Another very good card. Another very good card. It's a 2 casting cost instant. Removal. Angel Fire. Ignition. The last couple of packs, let's see if we can hit a 6th mythic card. Let's see if we can hit a 6th mythic card. Ludovic. And we have a Dawnheart Rejuvenator. What are there? Come on, give us a 6th mythic card. Would be nice, a 6th mythic card. The Overslime. No, that's not a mythic card. And we have a Profanator. Another Vampire. Who knows if vampires will be more strong than werewolves? Who knows? Dire Strain Rampage. And the Tireless Howler. Foil. There's another Vrenen 7. This is a Vrenen 7 box. Let's call it a Vrenen 7 box. So, 2 Vrenen 7s. Is that Vrenen 14? Who knows? That's nice. Vrenen 17. Sorry, Vrenen 14. I'm ashamed. 7 plus 7 is 14. And the last pack. It's a mythic card. It's a mythic card. So, 7 mythic cards is Jaren, Corrupted Bishop. It's a mythic card. So, this is a very good box. 2 Vrenen 7. We have a Moonveil Regent. Very good box. Leave me a comment below what you think about this box. What you think about Innistrad Midnight Hunt. You have bought some boxes. I hope you have cracked a couple of boxes. Here's the subscription button. Subscribe for my channel for more and more interesting videos about Magic the Gathering and the collectible worth.